A driver avoids serious injury after being trapped inside of a flipped truck. The Du Bois County Sheriff's Office says the driver lost control on a curve on Ferdinand Road. It happened around 6:45 this morning. First responders pried the door open, freeing the driver. The road was closed for about an hour. The driver was not hurt.